Today I want to talk to you about a very special project we did for Beyonce for her Pretty Hurts video off her visual album that she released a few years back. This project was handed to me in such a secret way that I didn't even know what I was working on until I got the video. Yeah, it was a complete mystery. And then I opened it up and I said, I think I know that artist. And lo and behold, it was Beyonce. I was originally hired to do the sound design and the mix on this piece. It's a long video. It comes in at about 7.5 minutes. And that was the original scope of work. When I hit play on the video, there was a scratch track in there for the underscore for the intro. I didn't think it was working that well, so then I tried my hand at scoring it myself, and they loved it. So the content of this music video is incredibly personal to Beyonce. It's about the cost of being pretty. As you'll see, she's at a beauty pageant, but not all is well. So it's talking about how beauty comes at the expense of one's soul, and what's ultimately more important, the beauty inside or the beauty on the outside. So I was able to touch those heartstrings. I took those themes of melancholy, of working so hard that we lose sight of ourselves, which I think we can relate to in our modern world, and what it would feel like to be in her shoes as someone who needs to be pretty on the outside, but not feeling so pretty on the inside. So this piece is special. It's unique, A, because they let me score such a long intro. So there's a lot of me in this music video, and I'm connected to the piece of music that they ultimately used. And two, Harvey Keitel is the announcer here, and he's one of my heroes. And so it was just a pleasure and a dream to be able to mix him in and create this piece. I think the director, Melina, did an incredible job. And I could watch this video today and be just as moved by it as I would have been a few years ago. Sure, I want to start with the scratch track that they sent me so you guys could get a vibe on that. Let's check it out. All right, so it's feeling pretty dark. To me, it felt like maybe Batman was cruising through the streets of Gotham. So I thought, how could I improve on this and make it feel more like human emotion? So that's working for me. We do a little build with the strings. Still going, still chugging along. That's working on this shot. Still working, and now we're holding as she comes onto the stage.
Missionary Ward!
So I'm gonna solo a few of the effects tracks. You can hear some girls chattering. Here we have some spray. All this done after the fact. Some blow drying. Some auditorium ambience. Some footsteps. Here we have Harvey.
Miss Third Ward!
Harvey sounding good. Here we have some clapping. Some more auditorium.
You've done a great job in the competition so far.
Some more Harvey.
As have all our ladies. Let's give them another hand, shall we? So beautiful, so poised. Miss Third Ward.
Take all our solos off. Let's see what it sounds like all together.
My aspiration in life. Wow, that's a great question.
That underwater sound design is worth talking about a little bit. How did we do that underwater shot? Well, it's made up of some swimming pool ambience, underwater ambience. This dive is made up of three different sounds. Here's another one. And it's working together with the music once I bring everything in.
Wow, that's a great question.
I wasn't expecting that question.
The piano comes back in here. Yep, that's working for me. So this whole long intro is, you know, her getting ready for the show, and there's a sadness, there's a dissatisfaction. And then she's on the stage, and then the announcer, Harvey, throws her off with this question of what her aspiration in life is. So we got our silence here while she's thinking about it.
You've done a great job in the competition so far.
Thank you.
As have all our ladies. Let's give them a...
And then finally, it's time to start our song. Mama said, you're a pretty girl. So it's a very ambitious video. We have about a minute and a half intro and then a middle section interlude of about 45 seconds. And that's not even including the song, Pretty Hurts. So everything we did there with the sound design, mixing of Harvey, the announcer, and her on stage with our intro underscore, cutting into the song in and out, and then finally ending as the song does, makes this one of the most powerful music videos I've ever worked on. With underscore, less is more, so we always think, what's the least I could do right now to convey the message? So the least I can do is write a beautiful piano line, so that's what I did. I hope, kind of like a little bit like the work on Beatific, that we can touch a bit of the transcendence that music allows us to touch, to push beyond the day-to-day, and to really help tell the story and to feel the power of Beyoncé's work.